I am not even going to try to pronounce her last name, but Thomas had a hard hat tag that said TWB. So for this one, I wanted to do a white straight letter. Once the white paint was dry, I quickly went over it again with my outline, which was the ultra fine Sharpie pen. And there you have it. Let me know in the comments what you guys want to see next and subscribe for more. I am building an N-scale replica of Oceanwide Plaza in downtown Los Angeles. And today we're going to shout out Thomas.